Check it out. Check it out. It's Notorious B.I.G. Chilling. You know what I mean?
I love for them niggas, period. That's from being in the game. I mean, I grew up to that shit. When my mom got me a radio for Christmas, she got me a Fat Boys tape and a Run DMC tape. That's all I had.
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and Pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, Rap Attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The ha. You never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga.
Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood witnessed my heart die. And even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places. Could it be through the misery that came to pass? The hard times make a true friend afraid to ask. My currency, but you can run to me when you need. And I never leave, honestly, someone to believe in. As you can see, it's a small thing to a truth. What could I do? Real homies help you get through. And come anew, he'd do the same thing if he could. Cause in the hood, true homies make you feel good.
Test me, got the brain.
depressed, asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip, got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
I would never wish death on nobody, you know what I'm saying? Cause ain't no